Assalamualaikum everyone, it's Hussain Ali Pirzada from Class 8 Matiwala Public School. I would like to share my views on online education compared to regular school education. In education, change comes with questions. Despite the popularity of online education, there is a question mark on its efficacy. Even more question to be asked at this juncture is, if one is truly better than the other, let's have a glance on foibles and fortes of both succinctly to reach the answer. With technological advancement, learners can access quality programs from anywhere at any time worldwide through a single internet connection, which is perhaps an illustrious quality of online education. Moreover, through online education, CAM and SAI students feel more comfortable in sharing their views without having fear and being judged. This feature of online education has made it more viable across the globe. To the contrary, classroom teaching is a well-established instructional medium in which teaching style and structure have been refined over several centuries. Undoubtedly, most important quality of classroom education is that classroom education provides real-time face-to-face instruction and ignites innovative questions. And such questions can have immediate response from the teachers simultaneously. Moreover, the expression of the students in the classroom allows the teacher to have a real idea about their mental condition. Opposite to this, online education dampens the learning process because students have to limit their questions. Furthermore, online students are more likely to be unattentive while sitting in the comfort of one's own drawing room, and I think nobody would deny this fact. Eventually, I would like to conclude by saying that traditional education is a proven and dynamic education which excels online education as. Online education is not the future, never was, never will be. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum and good afternoon everyone. Myself Patel Zainab. Today I am going to speak few lines on online education versus school regular educations. There are more advantages of taking classes in the classroom compared to taking them online, such as being able to physically meet with the teachers, asking for feedbacks and seeing their reactions. The traditional way of taking class, which is known as the classroom environment, has become a lot easier to manage time because you are going to the classes every day, if not a little less. Students have more time to meet with the teacher and more time to do the homework in the classroom with the help of teachers. Many students learn best through the face-to-face interactions or the hands-on approach that is provided by the teachers while attending the classes in the classroom. Online classes might be effective for some students. However, many students learn best by doing, seeing, or the interactions with the teachers.
Assalamu alaikum and a very cheerful good morning to all my attentive viewers, especially principal sir, teacher, and all the shining stars of MPS watching me. Today I am here to talk with you on the topic online classes and regular classes. Education is very necessary part of life of a common man, which nurtures him with good moral characters, request, respect, etc. The hungerness of education is immensely found in students. First of all, as my topic is regular classes versus online classes, I would like to tell you that, in my view, regular classes is the best opinion in every aspect as compared to online classes. In regular classes, teacher can concentrate on each and every student and can interact with the student more comfortably as compared to online classes. Classroom provide best environment for student to study, whereas online study is not appropriate as student cannot concentrate on study at home. Regularity in completing book is not observed in online study because in class, teacher regularly check children book and their progress. But the present situation, online education is more preferable, keeping in mind student safety. The bonus point of online class is that one can see the lectures as many times as he can and can revise all topics regularly. Thanks a lot to our school management which provide the online study facility to us. Even when Every school stopped online study in between. Our school came forward within the idea of continuing the study of children. But at last, not the least, I would like to end by saying that online classes cannot replace the regular classes.
Assalamu alaikum and a very good afternoon to all. Today me, Sayyed Wasim, is going to share on the topic of online education versus regular education. Let's start the topic. About my opinion, I want to share that the regular school education is better than online education. Thank you and have a nice day.
Assalamu alaikum and a very good afternoon to all. Today, Ms. Sayed Sani is going to present on the topic online education versus regular school education in front of you. So, let's start the topic. So, we all know about today's pandemic condition of coronavirus. So, our schools are not allowed to open the schools and give the education to the students. So, our schools finally found the right way for their studies, that is online education. So, about my opinion, I want to say that I don't think that online education and regular school education are different from each other, but the way of completion of books are different. In our regular studies, we complete our books from the blackboard, whereas in our online studies, we complete our books from phones, laptops, etc. So, first of all, in online education, we can't ask our doubts face to face, whereas in our regular education, we ask many times the doubts and the teachers are ready to explain us. So, I would like to choose our regular school education. So, thank you and have a nice day.
Assalamu alaikum to everyone. I myself, Pujhawala Mansar, from class 8, going to share something about online education versus regular school education. As you know, before this pandemic condition, we were in our school with our teacher. Teacher explained us very nicely and beautifully. We can clear our doubts with the teacher face to face at that time by the teacher. But now we are learning on online education because of this pandemic condition as COVID-19 for a safety purpose. Teacher do more and more hard work for us. Student did not clear their doubts. Student has lots of problems. Technical issues. Many students have no mobile phone, internet issues, etc. At last but not least, I think regular school education is much better than online education. Inshallah, our school will reopen well soon. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.